Hello everyone, Nurko here and welcome to the first episode of my Iron Man series. In my inventory you can see the items I obtained while I was grinding my Hunter XP. As you can see, I didn't train any other stats. The next clip you'll see will be me getting my 99 Hunter. After that you'll see me getting my skills up by doing quests or killing stuff. Before training a skill, I suggest that you quest first because you can get so much experience from quests. The quests that I will do during my video will be uploaded later on. Enjoy the video. After 2 weeks of 12 hours and more Hunter, I'm finally getting 99. Everyone of my clan chat is here. I would like to thank everyone for coming, and hopefully I'm getting a chin for my 99 Hunter. The clan chat is Iron Man. It's a place for all the Iron Mans. Friendly chat, very competitive as well. And now just waiting for a chin to get in my trap for 99 Hunter. Ooh, there it goes. 99 Hunter. Thanks everyone for coming. Too bad I don't have the money for the cape. Here's the total of my chins. Close to 40,000 red chins and 6,200 black chins. There we go.
Get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll be uploading the quest guide later on. In that way, I'll have about 2 or 3 videos released a week. I have a question for you guys. Since my quest guides are live commentated and I know there were a few or a lot of awkward silences in them, I want to know what I should talk about during those silences. It can be about anything and everything. So let me know what you want me to talk about. My second question for you guys is, would you be interested in watching me stream while making the progress video so I can interact with you? Oh sweet, 25 magic, now I can teleport to Varrok. Anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment so I can improve making videos. Talk to you next time.